Hey YouTube, let's rock out. As you can see, I'm on the way to work. Man. And I was just on the way to work, bro. And I was thinking, like, dog, this shit's stupid. But I turned around because I had to grab something from the house. And I didn't have my camera with me. So I'm like, man, let me get my camera. Because I just been thinking, like, the last few days. Like, dog, I really don't want to work at this job. I really don't want to work a job at all. Like, I just want to do what I want to do. But you can't do what you want to do until what you want to do pays you more than what you're doing. And that's where we at right now. And, like, look at that caddy. Spiffy. Well, yeah, like, yesterday... And almost, I ain't gonna fake. I keep it real, bro. I keep it 100 with y'all at all times. Man, I dang near cried on the way to work, y'all. Like, come on, bro. Like, this shit dumb. This, bro. Like, I just wanna live my life. I'm tired of waking up. Like, dang, I gotta work. I just wanna wake up, pick up the camera, record, cause I've never once in. Since I've been doing YouTube, I never once said, dang, I gotta make this video. Dang, I gotta, well, I do say, dang, I gotta edit. But that's really just me, like, cause I be on lazy stuff. But that's a whole different, situation. Like, get off that.
Like, that's the same stuff. Like, you're really saying the same thing?
No, I'm not. I'm like, dang, I gotta edit. Cause it's like, dang, I done peeped. I done made a video like 3 days ago and I still ain't touched my software. So I'm like, dang, I gotta get on that. You feel me? It's way different. Like, bro, I gotta go to work, bro. That's what I've been doing for like the last 5 years. Like, dog. Well, we finna get right, though. I ain't gonna fake it to y'all boys, man. I'm finna get on this content grind. I ain't gonna fake it. It's 4 more months until 2025. Consistency. All I need is 30 days. I ain't gonna fake it. 2 games come out this month alone that I'm getting, and I'm on it. I'm streaming. I'm getting that Black Myth Wukong, and I'm getting a Star Wars game. And I'm telling you, like, September, I'm gonna try to stream the entirety of September every day. I'm gonna try to stream every day, like, consistency. I'm gonna get clips and stuff. Like, the schedule kind of work out, but I'm gonna try to get clips and stuff. I'm gonna do it all. I ain't gonna fake. I'm gonna do it all, and then. On YouTube, I gotta get this YouTube stuff going too. Like, real talk. But on some real stuff, I don't be doing nothing. Like, I literally, like, I don't wanna make the same vlog all the time. Like, every week, I don't wanna make the same vlog. Eat, go, talk to y'all, go get food, eat the food. I don't wanna keep doing it. So, I'ma just try to spice it up a little bit as much as I can. See what I can do on this, you feel me? Just try something. Like, even today, I don't know what I'm finna get into, but all I know is I gotta go to work, and after work, I'm finna try to do something. I'm finna see what people on, or tomorrow, my homeboy, he got something going on. It's a little dinner. I might go, he got going to like a little lounge or something. He got a little section or whatever. I might go, I don't know. Who knows? You feel me? We out shat. We out shat. Don't leave my keys. My keys. And guess what I got? You feel me? I ain't never seen me with these. You know what I'm saying? It's been a minute. I had to get the cheap joints that make my ears hurt. You know what I'm saying? I had to get them. He said put the vlog down.
It's your move-in date. It's the 17th.
Oh yeah, he a grown man now. He finna get up stuff.
Cut!
You don't know me.
Okay, I'm up like 40.
Actual bitch.
Shut your lame ass up, nigga.
Huh? I'm up like 40 on him right now.
Ooh.
My cousin, my little cousin.
Oh, I would have beat him. I would have packed off.
You talking about a 2K? Yeah, we would have caught. You would have caught all Joey Diddy's.
Y'all gone? Alright,
see
y'all tomorrow.
Safety.
You look like a boomer.
Ooh, I know that look. Alright, be safe. Safe travels.
For sure.
What are you considering for?
It was like some black.
Oh my god.
Black Lives Matter type shit. I don't know why they were selling it, but they would.
Motherfuckers go with my dunks.
Yeah, that's why I had
look like it. A dunk.
Actually, I had this before I had the dunks. Fuck them dunks. Watch out, bro.
Y'all got your Chipotle?
No. We didn't get full yet.
I don't even think anybody there I know. I think they all just went back to college.
Back to college.
And Shania quit. She worked at Qdoba now.
No, she changed for the better.
I'm
not bro.
Sure. I don't know.
You said for the better?
I don't talk
to yeah.
Qdoba's better than Chipotle?
By a long shot. What?
Prefer Qdoba.
Who the fuck wants Chipotle over Qdoba?
Me.
You're weird.
There's a lot of people like that.
I feel like I'm part of the fam. I might as well just walk in.
You might as well.
Phone him.
If y'all can come over,
I knew tweaking, cool. Shorty. Hey.
But I'm coming up the steps. I was like, hey, come on to Brian here. Okay. She's like, of course. I was like, I know. Here go Maya Michaela. It's a little too late to ask. I'm like, don't say yeah.
Oh, that was there?
Yeah.
That was awful?
Yeah.
One of them look little?
You didn't know that?
Nah.
Yeah, he got a tall sister and a little sister.
It's not even that. It's like,
what's just look weight. Skinny?
Weight wise, too. Yeah. I mean,
how long they the same height. Huh. How long has it been since we saw them?
They look the same, you baby.
My last birthday?
I ain't never seen them.
Maybe.
I only seen one before, and that was the bigger one.
Was it my last birthday?
Don't you got three sisters?
Yeah, y'all only know the two, though.
Oh, I saw two. Yeah. I saw both of them.
I got another sister, but that's from my old dad's side.
They tweeted. They talk about Qdoba better than Chipotle. Like, bro, I had Qdoba last week, bro. Got the same thing.
It is a different taste. I can't say that.
It just wasn't. And it had a sweet. The corn was sweet enough. You feel me? But yeah, we probably finna go get some food.
Not giving it another try. No.
Then I'll pick the camera up.
Nigga, put some clothes on. My God,
I don't feel like getting dressed. Like I'm walking around like a real African.
Right. I threw some sweats on and a jacket. Like,
y'all filming in?
Yeah. But I'll catch y'all in a second. You feel me? We finna wait on him. Hey, YouTube.
Work again, bro, really?
I gotta go to work, bro. It is raining, bro. We just stopped. Bro, I don't understand this city that I was born in. It would rain, but it's not. It's supposed to rain today, but right now it's just not trying to rain. But yeah, I gotta go to work, bro. I'm dreading it. It's your booty, man. I left my camera at the crib too, but it's cool though. I'm gonna go pick it up. I ain't gonna lie. Like, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like, what? Hey. I'll do what I do. What you talking about? Yeah, man. I'm sorry I didn't pick up the camera the other day. Just a whole lot of stuff happened. And I just wasn't even thinking about recording at that time. I was trying to make it into Target. And I walked in Target with like 15 minutes to close. I got all my stuff. As soon as I got all my stuff, the lights start turning off. I'm like, hey, yo, like, hey, Twig. And I got my food and bugs just parted ways. Like, for real. But you know what I'm saying? This life stuff is crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I don't know. I'm trying to get back to, like, be more positive about stuff. I'm trying to get back to your shit. Changing my life around, changing my mental. I've been trying to get on that type time lately. I've been cool. I've been chilling lately. I've just been doing stuff that You know what I'm saying? I used to do that for feel me. Like, I ain't gonna fake it. This year, I barely been watching anime, but lately I've been trying to get back into it, just watching anime. I watch a couple here and there every now and then, but, like, not as much as I used to. I used to watch anime every day, and I love anime. I even got it tatted on me. My God! One Piece! You feel me? So I'm trying to get back today, because it's like, it was just another escape from reality. And sometimes you need that. You need to just escape this world, right? You need to just decompress. That's what I use it for. It's nothing too bad, nothing too major, but, like, it's just a chance to not think about stuff. Just, you know what I'm saying, take the load off, watch some stuff, laugh. You know what I'm saying? Feel sad. But, because YouTube, man, dry, bro. I ain't gonna fake it. I don't watch TV. I don't be on Netflix, none of that no more. I only watch YouTube for real. And sometimes YouTube be dry. Like, I don't even be watching my favorite YouTubers like that no more. I cannot cap. Only watch one YouTuber for real. That's Faze Chef. You know, only, like, YouTuber I, like, watch every day he posts, bro. I'm not even gonna fake it. Like, every time he posts, I'm on the video. And if I miss that day, he happened to have two videos watching them just back to back. What are you talking about? Like, he's literally the only person that I've been watching like that. I only watch Quan. Man, with the Quan Taze, bro, I think I missed, like, 10 or 11 videos, bro. That's how much I haven't watched these videos. Like, I just even feel like watching them. And then, this video just be long. I don't even feel like watching them. Like, hour-long videos sometimes get crazy. Like, especially if I don't feel like watching an hour-long video. Like, I don't even watch movies like that. Just trying to watch an hour video of you man. And then sometimes, well, not sometimes, I don't even be, like, on that type of time. Like, hey, bruh, I wish I had this. I wish I had that. But I just don't want to, like, look at that stuff. Like, because where I'm at right now, it's like, I know where I'm supposed to be, and it kind of, like, I kind of be thinking about, like, dang, bro, I'm not supposed to be where I'm at right now, but low-key, I'm supposed to be where I'm at right now, because if I wasn't supposed to be here, I wouldn't be here, you feel me? Before I even walk in, people be like, if y'all don't know what I do sales for, you know what I'm saying? People be like, oh, you be okay, you got the personality for it, da 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 da. She got me up all night, constant drinking and love songs. She got me up all night. It's a SRT next to me. I'm finna race him at this light. He know he can't fuck with me because I took off on his ass. And it's a 9,000.
Cut!
Hey, look, it's the star of the show. Look at that. She had a friend.
Hello.
Look at her. Shit. I was just gonna say she trying to be some fine shit.
What's up, man? What's up, y'all? I ain't seen y'all in a minute. I miss y'all, man.
Cut with the Vegas.
Miss y'all, man.
She with the Vegas, bro. She, like, she really, like, switched up.
Now,
like, she really switched up on me. Like, look at her. Like, her hair glowing different than hell, bro. Like, her ass turned up.
We're into a new atmosphere.
Right? They talking about go to LA to change your life. Don't go to Vegas.
Vegas. I'm telling you, Vegas a new angle.
I don't even know who this is no more. Like, who are you? I don't want my friend, man.
I told you I'm not
going
to come back. I don't know. I know I was gonna go up there and snap though. My head, I knew that. In my head, I said that. I knew I was gonna snap like that.
She did not.
Yeah, no. I said in my head. What do you mean? You sure knew that twin, like. You know what I'm trying to say, but a twin.
The twin
like,
looking yeah, at yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit.
You not
maybe I should, yeah.
You're not twinning enough, bro. You should know I got this, you feel me?
You right. You
really,
right.
Really 1 million wheel man for, oh, like, me. Driving
that's
my.
That's why I trust him in the rain other than me. Yeah, you won't catch me in the rain. Sorry. I want to get out the water. Oh, shit.
They probably like, bro, who the fuck, huh?
Nigga, are you okay?
Hey, that's that.
I had to kiss him.
Kissing my viewers, my nigga. She trying to.
Gotta get on the right quick. Hit that subscribe, y'all. Hey. That like, yeah.
If y'all subscribe, I'll leak her number.
No, that's actually crazy. No, that's actually crazy.
I'm hella close, man.
It's unfocused. That ain't me. That ain't me. That's weird. Damn.
There we go.
Okay, hold on. There you go. Hi. Yeah.
For real. Yeah. I leak her IG too. You know, shit, if y'all subscribe and y'all think she cute, I'll put you on. I'm not guaranteeing anything, but like, I'm gonna throw that motherfucker out. Huh? If you catch the lie, you catch the lie. I ain't gonna count. Like, other than that, like, I'm throwing a pass regardless. Like, I'm really gonna be LeBron James in the Olympics with the passes. You feel me? But if you're not Steph Curry, you just gonna be looking like Jason Tatum.
You're
really gonna be looking like Jay Tatum and shit.
But, no.
It really messed up because we from the same city. But you know, she ain't like,
shit hella funny, bro.
He ain't get no clock. He ain't get no bird. Hey, yo, what the fuck? She really like made a song for her, like real life, like finna leak the hell out the song.
And I got another one I wanna make too. I said, damn, I'm gonna make another one. Boom, boom, boom. 2 days rap.
Boom, 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 boom. Hit the rolling stone with the rolling, yo. Hey. What was the getaway car jab portfolio?
Boom, 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 boom. Hit the rolling stone with the rolling,
y'all.
Jack portfolio.
Oh,
I heard it.
No, that was it. I ain't gonna lie. You made it sound like, you ain't, damn, can't talk. It sounded better than the real thing. That's what I was trying to say.
That's the LeBron James version. Hit the rolling stone with the rolling, y'all.
Hit the rolling stone with the rolling, y'all.
Who is the getaway car? Jack portfolio.
Jack portfolio.
Yo, he said.
He was hitting down. Oh my gosh.
Stop this whole right there, you know what I'm saying? Let me know in the comments down below, ass or gas, you feel me? Is it ass or is it gas, you feel me? But yeah, that's up. Damn! And I play too much.
Yeah, you right.
Play way too much.
You right. That's it.
That's a leak. She finna come for all my breach, bro. She finna take me to court, take all my assets.
school. She finna we run, need to go a lot.
Run my pocket dry.
I should wear tonight, bro, and did that because I actually do a cute thing. I should wear live. Yeah, what's up, y'all? I got a new song, man. Y'all let it out. Because the people on my main page not supporting, but people on the other page kind of support more. I can't go live on the other page. I don't have.
I want to go live, man. If I went live, you fit? Like, yeah, yeah, like, really with a blur up?
I'm like, good too, man. Like,
I need to go live.
With the dress, yo. Nigga, like, oh, God. He's fine, shit. He's fine, shit. Oh, my God. 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 Oh, my
I got one. Her name Boogie Woogie now. Not on the say. Boogie Woogie.
Right, on the say, yo, that's my name.
Or Bud. Shitty ass little dude.
Yeah, that's
whole time. I ain't even gonna put your business out.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna put your business out like that, you be.
Right. Don't even don't. Like, why would you think to tell
them
what I was doing?
I got a UCB anyway, man. I'm so dumb.
What
are
you doing? I was like, damn.
They draw like,
I wanna run away. But
excuse me.
I was like looking at myself. I look halfway dizzy for the first time in a cam. In a cam.
How you keep kissing these dudes?
Look at my face. You know what I mean? Love y'all.
She went on some Sonic and shit. You?
I'm on Sonic. You gonna get the ice cream? I know what's good.
Instagram.
Yeah, go ahead.
If
you drive anyway, you're not
setting
a good example.
I got a driver model, so I'm not even driving.
You hella don't got it on with it.
No, I got a driver model. Like, when I say I got a driver model, like, y'all only see my, like, my face is the only thing that's popping up, but this is not my body. You feel me? Like, even like, he even got the hand movements now when I talk. Like, this is not even me. Like, I'm just the hollow projection. Like, that's just how good my technology is over at 1 million corporations. You feel me?
Shut your lame ass up, nigga.
Yeah. For sure. Yeah.
Yeah, I need that. I'm looking for an intern. You know what I'm saying? We can make you the next big thing over at 1 Milli Corporation. 1 Milli Inc. You know what I'm saying? We throw parties every day. We throw bands.
We pay you in fries.
No, we pay you in nothing. You're not getting paid. It's a free internship.
What the fuck?
You get paid by the experience. You go experience party life, rockstar life, thug life. Whole life.
Oh, what the fuck?
You gonna be a gangster, pimp, simp, murderer.
Bitch, what a dick. Sorry.
Now we got them over there. I don't even know where you find them.
I said make your bitch want a dick.
Oh. I thought
what you thought I said, girl? You wore my nice ass little ride. Damn. What the fuck?
What you said, bro?
I don't
want to
know what you said.
I'll be
Kings has you covered. Speeds the blind.
I remember I asked somebody where they worked before. They said Planned Parenthood. I was like, damn.
That's actually crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Well, that's not crazy, but it's like I never heard nobody actually work there.
I forgot that shit existed.
Yeah, for real. That made me good people. Blue skies. We're not even children no more, but you know, they made me good people.
I have no scares. Like, I really was not getting no coochie in high school. I don't get no coochie now. Don't get coochie. It's not good for you. Go run up your bag. Run up a sack. These little girls out here. These women out here, bro. Damn, bro. It's not even worth your time. I gotta go travel the world, you feel?
Say that shit again.
Like, go get you some money, you feel?
Hey. Damn. Damn.
All right. I mean, back to what I was saying. You feel me? Like, go chase your dreams. Don't chase a. She's over here nodding. She co-signed. I'm trying to point it at her.
Like Caribou, she be like, hey, I mess with Caribou, y'all. Caribou, you see this boo? I love you. I love her so much.
Hold on. If Caribou see this.
Hold on. Get
if you see this, tap in. Like, what's up?
No,
like,
tell her to tap in with me.
Hold on, hold time. I'm on Gia. What you tell me? You got her.
Gia can have me do. Bro, you didn't know that song this whole time? What the fuck?
I ain't gonna hold you.
In your childhood, that was,
I know the song the whole time for some reason, I'm like, Macklemore? I was thinking no, Macklemore. Real talk though. You feel me? Y'all wanna see me hop in the studio? Like, I really like. I might be one of the next up and coming YouTube rappers. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got the dreads. I got the grills. All I need is some money. And then, like, I really got the rapper package. All I need is a chain, too. Give me a little chain. The
fuck is you talking about, bro?
I wanted to see that little John right, yo. Let's hope it worked this time, because I ain't got time for the BS.
Hey, YouTube. Let's rock out. Now, look, man. I just want to apologize to y'all.
You feel me? So, let's get started. Quick, fast, and hurry. Yeah, see. Alright, so look, as you see, this say iOS, so I recorded this part right here.
Hey YouTube, let's rock out. Now look, man.
I recorded that on my phone. This is the original clip right here. So you will record first on your phone or whatever else you're using. Or you can record on your camera. I had to record on my phone because I did it dumb. Like, the next time I do it, like, when I edit this video, the way I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it way different. I'm going to record on the camera before I get into making the video. Because this whole little process right here, I had it so difficult. So, what you're going to do is drag the clip, like, whatever editing software you use, you will import it, bada bing, bada boom. So, you import it here in this little section. Then you go drag it. Yeah, you go drag it up to this part right here. I'm sorry, I'm bad at describing. And then you go take the second clip, and then you just go line it up to Lori, like, you feel me? You go line it up together. So let me go ahead and do this. So this is how it looks.
Hey YouTube, let's rock out.
So you go line it up together. So, you know what I'm saying?
YouTube, let's rock out.
There you go, do that like that. So make sure it's lined up. I didn't do that when I was editing,
I just looked at the way the soundtrack is. I just looked at that. So,
hey YouTube, let's rock out.
And that's how I sound together. I don't know why. So then,
now look, man.
You just find a place to cut when you record in this part. You just record that part to where you feel like you want to stop the video. So I chose to like stop it right here. It don't look as crispy as I want it to. I'm gonna have to look at a video on like how to do that, like make it look crispier, because I like the way it looked, but I feel like the transition can look way better. Like, look at it. I'm gonna show you out full screen. I feel like the transition can look way better. No cap.
Hey YouTube, let's rock out. Now look, man, I just want to apologize to y'all.
Look at that camera, really, the quality switch. But I ain't gonna fake it. I just saw something that just like threw me off a little bit.
Hey YouTube, let's rock out.
Oh, never mind, never mind. It looked like it was out of sync. But yeah, I was gonna switch to the camera and just end the video off, but that's more work I have to do. So I'm just gonna end the video off here. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I'm trying. Mugs just got on my butt earlier. Like, where's the video? Where's the video? It's been 7 days. Look, man. I'm working and I'm trying to figure out like video ideas and all that and what I could do with my videos. So bear with me. So, like I said, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. I'm trying to get y'all to do content. Go fake it. Next week is gonna be a better week for me, because I'm gonna start streaming. So make sure you tap into the stream down below. My Twitch is down below. It should be down below. But make sure you tap into my Twitch. Make sure you tap into my TikToks. It's gonna be same name, 1 Milligram. If you don't, I'm gonna put them names up right here. Anywhere. But make sure y'all tap in, because I'm trying to get back to it now. I ain't gonna fake it. But like I said, I hope y'all like it. I'm gonna keep saying it. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all. Make sure you like the video, comment, subscribe, do all that, share it, you feel me? Hit all my social medias. If you have something to say to me, you gotta leave a comment or text me on one of my social medias. You can text me on TikTok, Instagram. I think that's all I got. Or you can come in my stream and, you know what I'm saying, chat a little bit in my stream. Make sure you follow me. You can't sub yet, which is cool. Save your money. I don't need that. You know what I'm saying? But go stupid. Go crazy. Go dummy. We on that 1 minute shit.
Boop, 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 boop. Help. Hit the rolling stone with the rolling on. Tag portfolio.